is up with this big ass building that looks like fucking Soul Eater?
This would be for you to find out.
No.
Coming up on the next episode of JoJo's.
No, don't make me do a to be continued meme on a black screen.
But how do you feel about all this?
I don't even know what's happening. What is that thing? Why is it all black?
First of all,
why are you all black?
Let's go about there. That looks good.
Racist.
Why is he on a skateboard?
Why are you? That's because he's awesome.
I knew this was a great idea. Holy shit.
This is awful. I can already.
No, it's not.
No, I mean, our recording of it.
Oh, your recording's awful, but it's a really good game, trust me.
I love this game, but it does have its problems.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see.
Driving a moped in heels.
What the fuck? What's that Tengu ass moped? That's fucking cool.
I want that moped, but I know that I will never have enough money
ride
to get that moped.
Ride on, shooting star. Okay, Eamon, I'm trusting you on this. This was your idea. Why is he on a skateboard?
He's
loading
see.
Screen.
You'll see.
He's sliding into your DMs like.
All right.
What the fuck?
You get to pick your character.
Okay. What
Wait,
the
that
fuck?
Do you want them? Do you want them dark or only slightly mocha?
Mm.
But
no,
you get,
I know who I want.
Female.
I want this one.
You get all of it if you want.
Not yet. No. I have my reasons.
What the fuck? What is happening?
It's a fucking Matrix, man.
We're in the Matrix.
And you're in
we're
the Matrix.
In the money.
Yes,
the
yes.
Money.
No, we're not. We're never going to be in the money in this fucking game.
Not in this game, no.
Oh, God. I'm already confused.
Don't worry.
It gets worse.
This game explains itself.
By the way,
sometimes
this LP is brought to you by Cherry Dr. Pepper. So good. I was just so bored I wanted to
Or RC Cola or whatever gives us money.
What?
I was waiting for you.
What?
This is your first time riding line 15, huh?
Also,
what?
I know.
For some reason, he's Hispanic?
No, he's Finnish.
Is he Finnish?
Yes.
What?
Okay.
What? What is happening?
It's death.
What?
It's
what?
It's not just...
First, for the best thing... taunt.
What is happening?
Oh, his name's Alan. That's adorable.
What?
I thought it was alien.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Here, take this.
How is he making those words when he has no lips?
He also has no tendons.
Or esophagus.
His jaw shouldn't be able to move.
Why does he have those glasses on?
His name
is Uncle Death?
Yes, it is.
And also, by the way, he has eyes.
He does. You'll see later.
Why is he Uncle Death? Is he Death's brother? What's he on a skateboard? Oh my god, he's really good! What is happening right now?
I don't know, but he has the numbers 04 on his booty.
Okay, what does that mean? Is he number 4?
I am number 4?
I'll explain that one in a little while. Just because
walk up the escalator.
No.
Walk up the escalator.
That's
you
effort.
That fuck. Okay, so who made this game?
Grasshopper
Suda 51 Studio Grasshopper Entertainment, I think.
Oh my god, that makes so much sense now.
Anyway, so I'm a little hurt. Let's eat.
Is that it? What? What?
Good thing it wasn't poisonous.
What?
You've now become Buddha.
What?
You've become Buddha.
What?
You are enlightened.
You become enlightened and heal. And the most important thing is to... Oh, they put extra shrooms here because they knew people were fucking it up. That's fucking hilarious.
What?
Wanna give me some of those mushrooms?
What?
Go give her a mushroom, Eamon.
No, first I gotta check this. What does this say? Throwing mushrooms. Oh my god, you can throw them?
Did you not know that?
Yeah, take that shroom.
And now, she is God.
What?
She's enlightened.
Yeah.
What the?
I can't believe those are poisonous to her.
What?
That's fucking funny.
What?
Anyway.
What?
These.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Can I... Yari, put a what counter in the top right. Don't fuck it up.
Oh, you're gonna fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up, hashtag Dark Souls.
Shut up. That's hard, okay? It was hard watching through all that.
Have Quincy do the counter.
Gortastic attacks.
Gore
that would
Gortastic.
Be.
Gore what?
Gortastic. They're basically your special move. Right in the dick.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I am gonna get killed here.
She has a dick on her.
Wait, are you really?
No.
Nah.
Be courteous, yet fuck shit up. Kuwabara, Kuwabara.
Oh, I didn't know the Sawblades were AoEs.
The rage attack on it all.
Well, that's what I meant. Like, I didn't know the rage Sawblades were AoEs.
Oh, enemies can hit each other? That's already
that was
better
the
than Dark
wrong
Souls.
Wrong thing. Thanks, game.
Are you trying to go for Gortastic?
Yes.
Okay.
Holding triangle does the rage move and the Gortastic.
Yeah. That's kind of lame.
Anyway.
What?
Gortastic.
What?
I'm just fucking Broker's fucking spine.
Did you just flex and kill her?
Yeah.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Oh.
You're dead.
That was fast.
Yep.
Hey, this was the fight where I die.
You fucking pussy-ass sniper. That's me right there. I'm the pussy-ass sniper.
Hey, no, you're just a pussy.
I am just a pussy.
You're just a pussy.
Okay, well, you're dead.
That guy's dead.
Everyone's
dead. Hey!
Told you, he has eyes. And...
Oh, it's a golf club.
Shut the fuck up!
It's a fucking golf club!
This Uncle Death is my favorite Reaper
wanna
of all time.
Again? Oh, wait. Let me put the title on Glop real quick.
No,
you know
stop.
These things go.
Stop.
I didn't know
what is skateboard saying on it?
From above.
Holy shit. Oh my god, look at that tail slide. Was that tail slide or nose grind? I'm not so confused.
I don't fucking know. I don't skateboard.
People have got to the top of this, top have beaten
yeah
this game, right?
Yes. Yes, there is an end.
There is an end. Okay, what
yes
happens after you beat it?
I do not know, as I have not gotten that far.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, finally waking up.
I mean...
You seem sleepy, so I turned it off.
Turned what off?
Huh? I'm talking about the Death Drive 128.
Oh, shit, he actually has... I don't like this!
Remember?
All
right. Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass?
I'm sure.
It's the best game console ever, and this game, let it die.
My...
It's probably the greatest game ever made.
Yeah, suck your own dick, Suda.
The goal of the game
Suda was actually not involved in this
oh
game.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, man. That explains why it's
like
so much weirder.
Yeah.
Kind of
the rest of
oh,
the
don't say roguelike, you fucking faggot.
It's honestly the best description of what this game is.
So...
That is the only time you can say that.
Okay, yes. Thanks, Uncle Dad.
Oh, don't worry. Gets even
okay,
gets even weirder.
Let's get started!
Alright, let's do this! Oh, fuck you, Uncle Dad.
He's gonna start the game.
Okay, yeah. How do you start the game?
Don't worry.
What? Oh shit, what the fuck?
I fucking love this game. Yeah,
remember
actually
that movie Gamer?
It is.
Yeah.
I have not seen that, but the concept is kind of similar.
What was his name?
Damon? Don't make it another movie on the list.
So,
you have to
her
watch
name's Spicy Girl.
Eventually.
What the
fuck?
Her name is fucking Spicy Girl.
Holy shit, I've only ever seen real names. That's fantastic. Anyway,
she's
taunt.
Spicy.
Yeah.
What are you, from Overwatch?
Nope.
Here's something we should open first.
Mystery box.
It says open.
This box.
It's what?
This box.
What's in the box?
What's
in the box?
First, let's find out what the box is called.
Okay, what's the box called, Eamon?
Uncle Prime.
It's Uncle Prime. You know, like Amazon Prime?
The look of rage on his face right now.
I knew this was a great idea. Yeah. Also, notice all the plugs.
Yeah?
You weirded out by that at all?
A little bit, yeah.
Don't worry, I'll find some clothes.
I weirded out more than the shorts to cover her ass.
Yeah, that kind of bugs me too.
What, the fact that they're booty spanks?
Those are not like booty spanks.
They're actually...
That's like half of a booty spank.
Those things are literally inside.
Oh my
ass
god, how many doors are there?
Like, look at it.
Well, we're opening the Tower of Barbs. This shit's been sealed.
Well, but then what were all those people doing in there?
Other people, much like myself.
What?
You have to kill him
Wait, what?
Oh yeah,
this is why I tried to use the buzzsaw.
Your corpses come back.
What is this, zombie you?
Yep.
Are we gonna play zombie?
They're called haters.
Yeah. They're called haters?
Yeah.
They're called haters.
Damn it.
What are you trying to do?
I keep jumping because Neo controls for the light attack.
Give me all my stuff back.
Nope. Once you defeat a hater, everything on them breaks.
Oh.
Everything.
Everything.
Including mushrooms, materials, the money they had goes away.
What's he doing to... Oh, okay.
He sent it to the freezer.
Uncle Death is creepy now.
Is creepy now?
The Uncle Death is now Uncle No Touch.
Hater,
so confused by the selfie.
You gotta get these stamps.
Hey, it's red.
It's Guitar Hero.
Oh my god.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, it lets you know you're shaming. When he gets all the way to purple, it means you're completely exhausted.
Fucking frog just juked his shit.
Dude, everything in this game can juke your shit.
No, do you
it's gimmick.
You know it's hard to kill as hell with rats.
No.
You guys are just scaring Nikki away from this game. Ow.
So, yeah, we can't go here yet.
You guys said the two things that he hates the most in the world.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't know this would be, like, your actual fears.
I'm scared of rats and frogs.
Hey,
Yari, you should have told me this before I started.
Dude, I didn't know anything about this game.
Yeah, you told him to do one run, human.
Oh, you should have told him about the rats.
No, show her. Make her watch.
No,
make her watch.
Save her eyelids so she can never close them again.
What is this fucking Clockwork Orange?
Anyway,
we'll pour you some milk.
I'm gonna be sneaky. I'm sneaky.
What the fuck did you say?
I told you, this game has a full Steiner.
What? I instantly love this game.
Why when you hurt them, they did with you?
Because
everything breaks
explodes
when you die.
Yeah.
It's
don't you know that? That's why Egyptians were buried with the stuff because their chips died. Like, bro.
Oh,
hey,
also,
take
fun fact about
so
animals
no
and flaming items. Don't worry, Nikki.
Don't worry, Nikki. I'll cook your rat for you.
Nikki, you do realize if the apocalypse happened, you would
have
to eat rat.
We're having rat burgers from Demolition Man.
Oh, here we go. Got iron the clothes.
I like it. I do too, Uncle Death.
Hi there, King of Sling.
What?
That's his name.
King of...
That is that person's
name. Do they all
name
have names?
Damn it.
Or is that just a hater?
That's
a hater.
That is a player
hey,
character.
Hey, King of Sling, guess what? You're not famous because you're on the wrong YouTube channel, fuck.
Yeah, it's like I've actually had an aim as a hater.
Yeah, multiple times. I haven't encountered your character, though.
That's because I haven't played in, like, fucking months.
I know, but I mean, like, you don't have a dead character roaming the halls.
Oh, yeah, I don't. I rarely die.
Because I'm good at this game.
No, it's because I really
no
play.
No, being good at this game will not stop you from dying.
No, trust me. As cautious as you try to be, you're gonna die.
Unlike Dark Souls, if you're good at this game will be cheap as fuck, and you will still die.
So, like, Demon Souls used to be when you first started playing?
A little bit. Actually, no, a lot of it.
Yeah. You cannot tell me Demon Souls wasn't cheap in the very beginning. There is some shit that will straight up kill you if you don't know better.
Also, for two-handed weapons, L2 does a different attack than R2. This can save your life.
Okay. And are we at the end of the floor now?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna do that.
Because that's...
And that opens the elevator. We're not going there.
You're just gonna go straight up? You're not gonna deposit anything?
No.
Okay.
I don't need to.
What?
What?
Hi, Cohen.
What is it?
It's Cohen.
Cohen.
He's blind.
He's the Cohen brothers. He's his echo location behind you.
Call him middle boss. Fuck you, Uncle Dad.
Oh, I'm glad to see my game. It No, it is not.
What happens? If you die in real life, you die in real life.
No, I mean, permanent death, like your character.
Got him!
No,
you can revive.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
You're
gonna be a legend! Anyway.
Oh, Mingo.
It's Mingo Head.
Okay, it's Mingo.
You have both wrong.
No, I was right. I said Mingo
he's
Head.
A drone.
No, shush. He's a fucking drone.
So let's level up.
It's the fucking Matrix. It's a giant brain.
I are the giant brain.
And
now I'm leaving Earth for no reason. Really, fuckers? Nobody?
What was that from?
Futurama, you shit.
I haven't seen that episode.
God damn. I hate you guys.
It's okay, we hate you too.
Yuri, you realize that I will try to catch up on like 15,000 different things,
I
can't remember all of them.
I know.
You got me to start watching Gintama, and I'm on episode 5. Alright, so. Let's do this. Damn it.
No, he saw you.
He stole your clothes.
No, he's wearing my shit.
My own clone. Now neither of us will be virgins.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No! Keep fighting! Fight for that answer! Pray for answer! Armor core! Armor core!
No!
Here you go! 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 You got it! You got it! Go! Go! You got it! Go! Run! Run! Oh no! Oh no! Even though, even I believe in you.
Yeah!
Premier! America, bitch!
God damn it!
It's like Willie Wallace. Freedom!
That's the way down!
How cool this game is.
I have like $20 on Aim and Done.
Oof.
I don't put it past you. I actually have 10 bucks saying he's gonna die on this floor.
That is,
I have
15
saying he's gonna live.
Do you
want to
make a legitimate bet?
Right, he's gonna die on this floor?
Yeah.
Fucking
take that.
Oh man, I don't know this floor, so. Yeah, I'm feeling more confident in it now.
They're playing. I'll let them have their fun.
Will Eamon die here? Will his body be turned into a hater? Find out next time on Gorgon Ball Z. Eamon defeated. Oh fuck.
I missed and I alerted the hunter.
What happened? Oh.
Notice how he's level 24?
Oh.
Oh, shit.
See, I'll take that 10 bucks. Smoke screen! Oh! I immediately take. Yeah! Oh no, he double kill! Oh, fuck. What? Hey.
Are you in pain?
No.
This fucking nihilist.
What?
She's such a fucking nihilist.
She's a horrible human being.
I'm in charge.
I'm not even entirely sure she's people.
Yeah, I don't think she's people either.
Because at a certain, because you know how
direct hell insurance.
Yeah, direct hell insurance.
DH service.
Doublehead?
Sure. That's how some people like it.
What the fuck am I looking at?
It's like I say, Dr. Pepper is the
best kind
of goofy.
She uses cards.
Okay.
She explains things to you.
Okay, that thing's cute.
She is cute.
Eh, I don't know about that. She kind of bugs me.
It's her color scheme.
Okay.
Actually, oh no, I do not have camera control.
Okay.
Super affordable.
Oh, no, it's fucking not. She is lying to you.
But wait, because this is your first time, there's more.
You get a ShamWow.
It's Billy Mays back from the dead here.
You get one.
Billy Mays has direct hell insurance. I want to get paid in Trident layers. Yeah, into the waterfall! Oh, that's so cool. Stop him in the dick. I'm punching him. Punch him.
You usually get two stabs.
Oh, no. Punch
him.
Don't punch him with your fist. He is not happy for you. Oh, no. There you go. Make him explode. Yeah.
Nope.
Where is it? Oh. Suplex! Suplex! Ah! God, that makes me so hard. I mean, cool.
And
yeah,
oh, no, you told me I wasn't gonna make it past five.
No.
I wasn't sure if that dude had seen me.
It's
oh, that was a hard
time. Here's the thing, it's always that dude. It's always that fucking dude who just comes out and no one gets you.
So what do you think about our insurance offer now?
So here's the thing about this segment.
Huh.
You have camera control.
Oh, okay. Whoa, she's wearing some really short shorts.
Look at her gun.
She has a gun?
Yeah.
She has a gun.
Oh, look at that.
She has a gun and a fucking hypodermic needle.
So how do you
yeah.
choose?
Oh. D-pad. And no, I'm not wasting medals on that.
Peace, bitch. Get the fuck out of here.
She looks
look at that guy's going nuts. Like,
yeah, it's a death cam. Call it death cam. Death
Uncle
cam
death
for cutie.
Cam.
Yeah,
Uncle death
oh
cam
my.
For cutie.
I feel like this should be fucking titles to the videos. Uncle Death Cam for Cutie.
Oh. Well, not even Uncle Death Cam.
So do I have to make titles that just go with Uncle Death for
yes.
all the... Oh,
God.
God,
are
okay.
we doing that?
I might as well. Because I make Gintama titles
Death
for every
salesman?
Episode.
Right.
Oh, there you go. See, Uncle Death of a Salesman.
Jesus Christ.
Is
Uncle
like
Death of a Bachelor.
I love Panic at the Disco.
Same. Would Brendan Urie.
I don't know who that is.
That's the singer.
Oh, okay.
And everything. He's the only one left in the band.
Oh.
Yeah, everybody else is gone.
His name means lesbian.
So.
And that's what we're going to end it on.
Let it die.